People packed the streets in Avondale this evening in a push for peace.
And this after two 14-year-olds are shot and killed just days apart. WLWT News 5's Jackie Canjedo spoke with the grandmother of one of those victims who says enough is enough. Jackie?
Well, Mike and Cherie, tonight several officers from here at District 4 actually joined Cincinnati's police chief out at that vigil to support both of those families. But tonight they're saying in order for things to change, everyone has to pitch in.
Please, kids, put the guns down.
The grandmother of Cincinnati's latest teen homicide victim made her tearful plea before a sea of mourners.
Go to school, get an education, go get a job, go play basketball.
It's too late for her grandchild, 14-year-old Tyann Adkins, allegedly shot by another 14-year-old who'd reportedly been in trouble for using a gun the day before Saturday's deadly shooting. The fatal gunfire rang out just 11 days after her Withrow High School classmate met the same fate in neighboring Walnut Hills. Jashawn Martin gunned down before he was old enough to drive.
Y'all kids gotta put these guns down. Guns kill. Please just stop. Too many of our babies have died.
Chief Blackwell watched from the periphery here in support of both families.
And these kids in this community need to be held accountable, but they also need to be shown the right way by caring adults.
Mentorship, he says, has to go hand in hand with a crackdown on gunplay.
Young people shouldn't have guns. They should not be playing with guns. They should, you know, we need to deal with that as well, the availability of firearms in this community, and we're going to.
Chief Blackwell also said tonight that about 200 kids have been participating in that youth basketball program he started that meets every Friday night at three rec centers across the city. But he says the program is less about basketball and more about teaching kids life skills and respect for themselves and others. Reporting live at District 4 tonight, Jackie Canjedo, WLWT News 5.
Of the 18 homicides in Cincinnati this year, 8 of them have happened in Avondale and Walnut Hills.